Welcome, good morning. I'd like to ask your opinion about big projects like the one you have already started and implemented at Aluminium of Greece. How do you think that such projects can affect the digital ecosystem in the Greek industry?
So if you look at Aluminium of Greece, which is part of Metalunia's group, is actually the first digital smelter across the world. And when GE was looking for applying his cutting edge technology, we picked up Aluminium of Greece because the level of expertise at Aluminium of Greece was very high. This digital smelter is going to increase the efficiency by 2%. And not only that, it will make the life and the workplace much better because people will be making a lot more informed decisions. Now coming to your second question, which is how small companies can use it, all this platform and technology which we are talking about is completely open platform. So anyone can plug in and use the best technology which is available today. They can start with something small, so they can start with connecting all their assets, looking at their data, what trends they are seeing. And from there, as their requirement grows to serve their customer better, they can continue to utilize the platform which is evolving every day. Because GE is taking time, effort to build this platform better, where everyone can come and participate and contribute to make this digital transformation easy for each other.
Okay.
Thank you.